All right, everybody. Very exciting. Ashley and Mariah, you're going to hang out with us, right?
Okay, cool. Yeah, this couch is comfy.
Here's what we're going to do, everybody. This is fantastic new band in town. They're going to play a couple of songs for you, and you're really going to love them. Then when they're done, Fox is going to talk to them a little bit. You're going to find a little bit more of them. They have a brand new 7-inch out, right? You guys got a new 7-inch out.
You got it.
It's on Deadbeat Records. You're going to love it.
Deadbeat Records.
Let's do it, everybody. It's the gala.
And there's no place no one could ever love this face. Am I up or am I whole? Am I lost or in control? Control, 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 control. Am I your kind or am I blind? Tuesday, it's time to remind. Talk, talking, leave out nothing. Gasoline's another thing. And on a dime, you change your mind. Next Tuesday, you're disinclined. Oh, am I up or am I all? Am I lost? Control, 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 control. There's not something about you that what's real or fake. I can't differentiate. Oh, am I strong and full of grace? Or am I losing too much weight? Gone too far, put on the bricks. All I'm is a mistake. Oh, am I up? Or am I all? Am I lost or in control? Control.
Oh, look at that microphone.
Thank you. It matches.
I'm so glad you guys are here. I was feeling very underdressed until you came in.
Oh, no. You can never dress up too much.
Anyway, yeah, so I'm in love. Why don't you introduce yourselves for everyone?
I'm Chris Keneally on Noise. Oh, and then this is Emily D on... We got Justin Pirelli on bass. And we got Miss Becca on anything that involves percussion of violent sorts.
I love it. So much mention of violence right at home for me as a blow girl.
That's what we're here about. You know?
So I haven't heard of you guys before. So when did you guys start doing this?
What was it?
A year ago?
A little over a year ago. December 2015? I lose track.
All right. So yeah, just over a year then?
Yeah.
Awesome.
A couple of bottles of tequila. All of a sudden, there was like five songs, and we're like,
hey,
well.
Hey, Foxy Chrome, who do you think? I'm not saying that they have to. I'm saying if there was a street fight between Strange Fuzz and the Gala, who are you betting on?
There are more of them.
Numbers-wise, but even if you evened it out.
The girls are the most violent ones.
I think they're the ones I'm scared of.
Kind of outweigh the whole band. I win.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure I'd put my money over here. Woo! I'll stay over here.
That's probably a safe bet.
Tyler, you're
this
not.
This is my Survivor Series right here.
You're not making anyone scared.
Power on my side.
That is true.
He's a rematch.
Right? We kicked your butts.
Oh, with the lights? Yeah.
Yeah, he looks good.
Yeah.
Looks
really
good.
They look very good.
Yeah.
Are you guys usually dressed this? Like, are you usually dressed up as well, or is this a special occasion for TV?
This is standard protocol.
Okay.
This is what we were sent to Earth with.
Yeah.
It's our natural habitat.
So, yeah, I mean, we had a couple little flair things here and there, but.
I think we should all dress like this all the time from now on.
That's what I'm thinking. It's kind of like a lifestyle, you know?
Yeah, so what inspired your name, Gala?
Is
that the lifestyle?
We wanted something that looked cool on the back of a leather jacket. Kale Kids didn't fit, so the Gala.
All right, I'll take it. So when is your next show coming up anyway? Do you have anything planned soon?
Ooh, March 24th at the Lily Pad.
March 24th at the Lily Pad. It'll be a fundraiser for Planned Parenthood and the ACLU.
All right.
Yes. Amazing.
Once in a while, you get to bust it out.
It's kind of insane what's going on outside of our rock and roll lives. And we have to, like, lend every sort of, like, tether of support we possibly can to that.
That's what I love seeing happening here around Boston is so many amazing, talented people using what they do best, music, performance art, and using it for good. It's really awesome.
It's amazing.
Hey, you guys have a new single.
Soon.
Yes. We have a seven inch that came out on Deadbeat Records.
Yeah.
The November one. We recorded that last year.
Okay. Well, November is still pretty, you know.
It's still pretty new. Still pretty right new. Around the corner.
It's not old, man. It's November.
Not old. It's not
Molly,
old.
Molly, there's a lantern in your face.
We also have an EP that we just finished recording called Pucker Up. So that'll be dropping in the next couple weeks or so. So everything you're hearing tonight is fresh, hot off the batch.
Fantastic.
Recorded with Brian Charles at Zippa. Nice. So, quality with a KW.
With a K. Hey,
real men wear glitter. You got glitter all over your face. It's awesome.
Where?
He got it from my stomach. No.
All right, listen, we're going to hear a little bit more from the gala.
No, yeah, we look forward to seeing you guys.
But thank you. Thank you, the gala, and we'll see you guys at the lily pad. From the gala. What do you say?
Woo!
Let's hear some rock and roll from the gala, everybody!
She's a faker. 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 To say to protect me. Interloper, interloper, faker. She's a faker, 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 faker. She's a faker, faker. You and I are magnetic. She's a one-tail like a yellow violet. Interloper under the covers, interloper under the covers. Faker, she's a faker. Faker, 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 faker. She's a faker. She's a faker. Faker. Faker.
Woo! Yeah, everybody! Now that is a rock and roll show.